We're on my Facebook wall, and sometimes you'll have a grouping of pictures, and how this happens, you just put up a number of pictures and it just groups them like however in the order that you did it. But I don't think this is a very interesting picture, so I'd like to not highlight it. So let's go into that right edit, and then we're going to hit change primary photo. And then I can make it a different photo. So let's say I want to do this one. That looks fun. There you are. And that's all there is to it.